And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Avatar Frontiers and Pandora, and I believe we're about to be on the last quest here. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. It should be the last main quest. And then maybe we'll do some of the side quests afterwards. Sounds like a good idea. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Alma told me I should pick up a hobby or something.
You remember that thing before, with the tablet and the poem? Crater is like the moon, was it? Yeah, okay. You have an excellent memory. Congratulations. I tried to put that behind me. Really thought it was for the best. I was fooling myself. I don't want to keep my feelings a secret anymore. I'm just gonna lay it all out on the table. Not gonna be chicken shit. Life's too short. Way too short. But I can't do that here. Too many people. There's this old station nearby, southeast of HQ. Overgrown. I was thinking it could be, I don't know, kind of romantic? And it's close. Maybe you could check it out and see if it's suitable.
We are ready for the worst. The clan leaders are preparing their people.
To move? What about the data drive from Thelan? Was there anything we can use?
Construction plans for Mercer's base. The RDA dug deep, clawing through rock and soil. They breached the caves below. Here, a way inside, bypassing base security.
Thelan came through for us.
So it would seem. Just what we need when we need it most.
You didn't see him, Brinella. He regrets what happened. Mercer, he got to him.
He always could. He may still have such sway over him. Thelan doubts the Natvi in himself. He needs Mercer, trusts him to fill the void in his heart.
Now is the time to trust yourself, Brinella. Listen to your heart. You will know what to do.
We should check this. If the cave entrance is real, perhaps the clans will not need to leave.
If I make it into the base, I'll need their support.
You will have it. Three clans, one army. I never thought I would see that again.
Four clans. You forget the Sarentu.
And my own. We are five clans, fighting as one. Choose with care. Do not be caught off guard.
Thelan wants to help? I mean, I...
coming.
Here you go. Have a look. Remember, point. Look away from the user.
Alexander said it's something like that, yes. That there are all these impulses just coursing over the entirety of the moon's surface.
Not crazy about the idea of walking on a big brain.
Wreak some vengeance.
The healers turned to harm.
What about the other clans? Any word?
Sodlek's on his way to the Zeswa. You should hear from him soon. I have no word from the Aranahe.
They'll agree to fight. Katnat knows what's at stake.
I hope you're right.
On our side. Harding won't be happy to see them again.
They ride to Mercer's base on Diahorse, but the perimeter turrets will be a problem.
Once I'm inside, I should be able to shut them down.
Good. I will join the Sisters Cavalry. Mercer's forces will not last long.
Coming.
There is an overlook in the sky above his base. Let's meet there when we're done.
Rinella, I'm coming up on the base.
Don't get too close. Your weapons are no match for those turrets.
Don't worry. I'm heading for the cave entrance.
I hope this works.
Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts.
Hanufi is on her way. Go. We will be ready to fight by your side.
I'm at the cave entrance. Time to see where this leads.
Watch your step. We're still feeling tremors from Mercer's test firing at the arches.
If that was just a test...
I know. Pandora's scars may run deeper still.
We'll stop him, Rinella.
no going that way. Please let there be another path. And I will find a way to get them inside.
He may not be able to help. Even if that is what his heart wants, you can't. Be ready in case.
Rinella, you're breaking up. Rinella! Rinella, are you getting this? I made it. I'm inside Mercer's base. I'm going for the base defenses. I'll find a way to get the clans inside.
here.
They did this. Daylan? You shocked those amp suits?
I'm sorry. Are you okay? This hangar was supposed to be clear. I didn't get you, did I? I was afraid you wouldn't come. But you did. You believed in me. I know. I know I made a mistake.
We need to end this, Daylan.
I saw the charge. It's being prepped on the upper level. You could get there. I'll show you how.
Come with me. The clans are ready to fight. We can stop Mercer, together.
No, here is better. I'm better behind the scenes.
You're better than him, Daylan. We're better than him.
I can keep accessing the base system from here. Guide you through. Keep you safe. I want to make things right again. For everyone I hurt. For Ahati.
For us all. You included. You're one of us, Thelan. Nafi. Pandora is your home. I know you will fight for her.
That way we'll take you up. Into the base. Don't get caught, okay?
I'll do my best. Can you hear me? Mercer's prepping the charge. I'm going after it.
A scout group of Kamitire are close by. They made it through the caves. You'll have backup soon.
Daylan, can you see the Kamitire?
Hang on.
Yeah! Oh, they're being sneaky. They're right outside the gatehouse.
I'll find a way to get them inside.
Thank you.
why the amps just went dark.
That's just the radios, man. The power down there keeps shorting stuff out.
So, it's either one, the radios are down, or two, something took them out. Either way, they don't need help from us. You want to tell Harding that? Come on, man!
Nah, seriously, your radio's right there.
What?
Let us speak of your plan.
Fate has us meet again within the walls of the enemy.
Are we the first?
For all their talk, the Zeswa are slow to gallop.
I need to get the perimeter turrets offline before they can come through.
The SecOps building is right across the compound. Turret control rooms inside.
Tell us when, and we will provide cover.
Smoke and fire to distract and blind.
I will not allow the Sky People to best us. Not again. They will regret the day they cross the Kamatire.
Nervous?
Please. There's fire in my veins.
Kids. Now it's come back to bite him in the ass. He's lost enough. If the situation is untenable with the troops you have, my order is retreat.
Yes, ma'am.
Sounds like Harding's going to pull back. We could win this thing. Do some damage in here. Plenty of amp suits.
Taking them out would mean less firepower against the Zeswa. But be careful. Don't want anyone to know you're this close to the turret control room.
I wasn't finished.
those bugs yesterday?
Can you get them inside?
Not from here, but you're pretty near the bridge control room.
Thank you. I'm okay. That was too close.
The Ayana has circled the skies, waiting for their moment to strike.
Talon, I need to get the anti-air turrets offline.
The antenna? It's right across the bridge. We could block the signal to the guns.
On it.
Trying to open it.
backup to the backup, so that should do it.
First.
I know you can hear me, listening in on my comms. Even now, my voice guides you. My orders, just like the old days. You won't last long.
I didn't come alone.
Yes, you and all your friends, scurrying around down there, making a mess. You were never one for discipline, but there is no stopping progress.
You call this progress? Mercer! going for it, but I'm right behind him.
Confirm! glass? On second thought, go ahead. Waste your ammo. Why are you still hanging on? If I were you, I'd take my hard-won freedom with both hands. I guess you got used to metal and glass. Can't stand it outside, can you? Can't take it. You're drawn back to places like this. To me.
I won't let you do this. I will find a way to stop that charge.
You should get out while you still can.
Look who's talking. Harding left. The Nuffy are tearing your base apart. You're alone.
And you are gonna die here. Swallowed up by your dirt moon.
Talon, where's he going?
Underground. To the firing chamber.
On my way. given up.
Good. That's good. You need to go, okay? Get out. Mercer will try to lower the charge before it explodes. I'll stall it.
Palin, no! You're getting out of here with me!
It's okay. I have to do this. I have to. I can stop him. For all of us.
Palin! Didn't think I'd get this far, did you?
You're full of surprises. Look at you taking mind lessons to heart. Integrating yourself with the Na'vi. Living as one of them.
I am one of them.
And then, persevering in your goal. Finding your target. Such focus. I taught you that.
It is almost a shame to see you fail.
I know now my program was a success after all. You are proof, and you will die knowing you are what I made you.
Shown half as much initiative at school, we'd have gotten somewhere.
It's over, Mercer. We locked the bomb in place. This will all be destroyed.
You're such a waste of breath. You see this, Talan? This is what failure looks like.
Yes, sir.
Lower the charge. Time to watch your world break.
Talan, remember!
Are you serious? This is how you choose to go out? With a children's song? Taylor!
We are not children! We are not me!
Doesn't matter, you can't stop this.
But I can stop you, Mercer. Pandora will renew herself, and in a minute you will just be ash on her wings. Taylor! Let's go! Where is she?
No! We'll come back!
No! There's no time! Go!
I'm sorry!
No! No! Nella, I know you must hate me.
You did it. It's finally over.
The RDA is still out there.
But we are free. He's gone.
Mercer will never hurt anyone again.
And we can move on now. As a new family, right? Can we?
You followed your path long enough. It's time we follow our own.
We must rebuild what we've lost.
And find a way to be Saren too again. Even me.
I'm proud of you. I'm glad I got to see it.
The scars of the past will not shape our future. But allies will always be welcome. Whatever comes next, we will be ready. The Saren Tu are no longer lost to silence. We will share our stories again across Pandora. Our future. Ours to make. Together.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Enjoy playing the game so far. That was the end of the game for the main storyline, as far as I can tell. All we have left to do is maybe some side quests, and that's literally it. So, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. It'll probably be side quests, as I said. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.